Jeremiah, thanks, Aaron. An opportunity back in the rotation for you, and maybe shook some of the early season struggles off. Did it seem that way to you?
I guess you can say that. I just come out and try to play, help my team win out best way I can. So that's what I try to do every night.
The bench the last couple of games since you guys have been back at home has been really productive after a bit of a slow start in that area. Do you feel like you guys are clicking?
For sure. I feel like our bench is always picking up no matter what. We come in with energy. We try to play hard and just get stops, really. And that helps us run on offense. So I think we do a good job of picking our teammates up. Even if we're up or down, we just try to pick everybody up.
You're one of the handful of guys who are back from last year, but there's so much turnover. You've had so many injuries. How do you feel like this team is gelling now that you've hit the 6-game mark of the season?
Pretty good. Obviously, we started off kind of slow, but it seems like we're getting it going pretty well and winning our last two or three games. So I think we're gelling pretty good.
You've won a couple here at home, too. Do you sense that you guys are starting to click in some of those ways that you wanted to see at the Fieldhouse?
For sure. I mean, it's always fun to come home and win, get W's, but I mean, I think we're really starting to click. We have a long way to go still, a long season, but I think we're doing a good job of it.
All right, that's Aaron Holiday back to the Fox Loft with Jeremiah Johnson.